I remember in the film Rebecca, the young girl there was brought to a big house. She was very scared. So naturally, when she walked into this big room, you made her small. In fact, to make her feel afraid, I even had a fan blow her hair slightly, even though the windows weren't open.